the Spectre didn't trigger on them. He triggered on somebody else. So now I can grenade the Spectre and... Ooh. Are you going to do Valheim stream where you play with viewers at some point? Maybe. One of the reasons I don't do that kind of thing is because, to be quite honest, I'm going to be frank with you. The two things. One is I don't have much experience doing that. I hear you, Cap. I'm with you there. Die, aliens, come. Two, it's not something I really want to manage in and of myself. And three, I haven't reached that point in where I have as many viewers as that to where, or as many people who are part of the community as where that would be necessarily viable. Like, it'd probably be like just a few of us, which is fine. It's not a big deal. It's just one of those things where it's like, I don't really know how to articulate that actual point. So we're gonna have to come back to you on that one. You know what sucks? I just realized it's like Traycon's up top. That means Traycon is not going to be able to grenade those dudes. I mean, if he goes right here, he can. If he goes right here, he can. Maybe instead we get Traycon all the way up here, and that way he can grenade next turn. We do have incoming reinforcements as well. So, yeah, about that. We kind of screwed that pooch, didn't we? Yeah, we kind of did. Well, I mean, it was worth a little bit, I guess. Now the sectoid is still here, right? He's still standing right here. So we're gonna have to do something about that. He's right here somewhere. I think he's right there. I think there's a box right there. I really think he's right in here. So I could go here and slash him. He could horror me though, right? I don't think the other dude is gonna get close enough. So what I might do, what do we got here? 69? That's not too bad. What about Joker? Oh really? 95% chance, you say? 95, you say?
You denied me even that.
Joker! No! No! Joker, what have you done? What have you done?
How dare you, sir?
All right, so let's see if we can actually get Traycon. I think he can grenade them. Let's see, he's about right there now. So if I were to... How far can he actually throw one of these things? Let's see here. We don't have advanced grenade launchers yet, so it's literally tier 1 grenade launchers, right? Yeah. XCOM be cheating. Dude, XCOM been cheating all freaking day, Hidden. All freaking day. I think I can grenade them.
I am needed.
Oh, no. I could have gone into cover. Right next to it. There's cover right there. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, that's good. Yep. We'll summon some more lost. Hopefully, Traycon doesn't take it to the face. Hopefully. Too bad Joker couldn't hit the broadside of a damn barn. That'd be phenomenal, right? He still can't see that dude. Son of a bitch. Explode! Yes, he exploded! Didn't he? Didn't he explode? No, he didn't. He did not explode. Well, shnikes. Okay, now that's really good. If I can get one more shot on him. Yeah, it didn't blow up the pillar. If I can get one more shot on him, we might actually be able to make this happen. Kilgore, once more. Greetings and salutations, my friend. How you doing today, sir? Come on, Shogo. That's how you do it. See, Joker? That's how you make it happen. I'm giving you shit, Joker. Don't hurt me. Yeah, we're doing it. We're going for it. Hey, who's my top? He more dangerous. Way more dangerous, especially to Traycon. I can't leave Traycon hanging like that, boys. Can't leave him hanging. All right, we'll see where we go here. What about you, Sindrin? We'll move you up to here, give you some Overwatch, I think. That'd be about it. Overwatch, go away. And, oh, look. Lost. Yay! Ooh.
Oh my god, is that the elusive? Stunny boy?
I think it is. Oh, it's a heavy boy. Oh my goodness. The double H plus good version.
Oh, you missed.
Punkus. That could have been really bad. What kind of cover are you on? Yeah, slashing you isn't going to be too easy. Although you are flanked. Oh, you're not? Oh, you don't have squad sight. That sucks. Dude, that's a really good shot. If you could see him, that would be such a damn good shot, especially from high ground. I mean, we got a 77 on you. That's not too bad. I mean, it's just a trooper, right? It's a trooper and a lancer. What's the shot? 49. I mean, Traycon can launch another grenade. We can always do that. We got Joker with the flamethrower here. So, you know, got some things. They're going to go in that. They're going after that. Because that'll give us some cover there from the alien. Yep. Yeah, that was good me. Good me. Alex! Farwell, no! And he lives. Damn it,
Bobby. How dare you? How very dare you?
All right, I can see the sectoid from here, so we're getting down here. Now, that trooper is going to be able to flank him, but 2-4 damage, it'd be all right. Bada boom. Bombasso! Greetings and salutations, dude. Howdy to you too, good sir. Hope all is well, my friend. We got a 69 here. That's not too bad. So to speak. But I can't flank you. What about this? Joker, I can't see that other dude either. All right, I guess we'll take it. 70%, that's not 1 point off lethal. I know, it's so good. There we go. Destruction! Cleanse and purge. Yep.
Confirm.
Cleanse and purge! It never stops, boys. Never stops. Look at that glorious Archon corpse right there. It's like, ew! Mise Deo! Okay, so, enough of that nonsense. Let's, honestly, I'm thinking about just overwatching Joker. I mean, you're going to get shot in the back. There's no way I'm going to fix that. Could move you up as well for overwatch.
Understood.
Because the lost are coming. I'm going to go ahead and free reload.
Anti-personnel rounds.
We don't really necessarily need it, but I want to make sure he's got all the bullshit. Overwatch. Here it comes, boys. Here it comes. Okay. That's a lot of bros. Luckily, we got a flamethrower. Oh, what are you going for? Ooh. What? Are you serious? Oh, you're flanked by them. I was like, you're flanked? What? Tim's 57. Greetings and salutations, good sir. How you doing today, man? Good to see you, buddy. Free reload, move up and whop him in the face. What's your NIF damage? 2-3? Yeah. You know what? Let's just get over here and see what we got, yeah? Indeed. Thank you, Joke. Appreciate that. Here are my arms. My legs. My legs are coming. Yes. Let's see. No, not don't no reload, you jackass. Let's 2-3, 60% chance to crit. Let's do the free reload. I love the fact that I can choose. It's so damn good. Boom. It's a mod, by the way. Allows me to choose use my free reload or not. Shogs has got a free reload. Well, we got imminent reinforcements, so this actually shouldn't be too bad. We will go. Damn, there's a lot of them too. I might just run, honestly. And then we get Joker to. Yeah. I can't get Joker to do anything right now, so I think we're just gonna run.
Confirmed.
Crit o'clock. Yes, it is. Boom. Yeah, I think we're just gonna run. Yeah. And Overwatch with these dudes. Yep. And then I'll have Joker with the flamethrower, and it'll be good to go. I was thinking about shooting them down and going in there, but we got imminent reinforcements. They're on the way. Shogs is going to get a free Overwatch from Ever-Vigilant right here. The rest of my dude bros are going to be Overwatching from where they are. Although, I could just take one of them out. You got 5 HP? Yeah, we'll do that. Goodbye, sir. Ha, 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 ha,
ha, ha. Bring fury to the enemy.
Didn't even hear it go off. Just... Oh yeah, let's Overwatch all.
Fine.
Yeah, I don't want to get bogged down in shooting the Lost. I'm like, ooh, look, I killed like 5 Lost, and then reinforcements catch me again. It's like, no, let's not do that. Damn, Joker, nice shot. It's got 2 HP. And he whiffed it. Whiffa do. And yeah, you don't have the thingamajigger yet. You do not have the thingamajigger. Fortunately, I can't hit those guys. You know, if I come out here, I might be able to hit all of them. Good. Let's see. Let's see if I can hit all of them. Because that would be fun, right? This is what we call fun. Isn't this how we have fun? Am I doing it right? Am I doing it right, chat? I think I'm doing it right. Can I put it right? Damn, we can't hit all of them. Man. Come on now. Quit being derpy. That's it. Should be good. The triple kill. Lovely. Goodbye, sir. I've been waiting on that the entire mission. I've been waiting for Joker to light some fool on fire. All right, we'll move back just a wee bit. We can get you up here now. Oh, you can actually go shadow, so that'll get you. The reason I do this a lot of times is just to get the bonus movement speed.
Let me get my groove on.
He's got 17 mobility with Shadow on. It's pretty good. I'm kind of liking the new Shadow. We'll go ahead and reload, and then I'll Overwatch, and we will steady with you. I think that's everything, but you got to make sure.
All weapons are ready.
Things get difficult. Back here.
Yeah. Incoming reinforcements. Blah 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 blah. So we'll get up here with you. Joker, I'll run you all the way over here. Farwellino. I'm not going to block the ladder, so move you there. We can get you up here, but that will also block the ladder, so I'll put you on the other side.
I'll do a song and
Shogs can't even get to the dam. Oh, we can get to the ladder. Can you get up there? No. We're going to block it with Shogs? No, we're not. We're not going to do it. Traycon, the man, the machine, the legend. You can get up here.
Space Marines, advance!
Proceed. Advance. It's crit. Oh, my boys. Oh, look, another Lost Swarm. It's getting close. Uh-oh. I really hope in the next iteration of XCOM, they actually add a third faction to the very beginning of it. I want multiple tertiary factions. That's what I want. I don't just want a third faction. I want multiple tertiary factions that are neither with us nor against us, but antagonistic. That would be really cool. Like, for instance, you know, like my whole idea about using the Stargate idea. So Joker can get out of here. So I'm going to put him all the way in the back. You can get up here as well. You can get up here.
Be there in a jiffy.
Shogs can get up here. Oh yeah, baby. I think we're out of here.
Follow me into battle.
Ooh, baby. Good stuff. We even got some loot from this mission. How about that? Gentlemen.
Only in death
Freeman.
Does duty end.
Dude bros.
All members of Wraith 1 have been successfully evac'd.
Boom. We took one. Who took damage? Who the hell took damage? Did I give you permission to get wounded, soldier?
Years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless.
Shut up, preacher. Okay, so that was pretty good. And anyway, I want to thank you guys for being here. You guys are so very awesome. Cannot thank you enough for being here, spending your Friday afternoon with me, boys. Thank you so very much. This is very cool. is Rico. Somebody asked earlier about the whole playing with viewers. If one of the things is that if my Valheim streams were a little bit more popular amongst my normal viewers or other viewers, then it would probably be something I would definitely do. And maybe do a little bit more, because a lot of you guys I trust fairly enough to not be assholes in such a respect. That's one of the main reasons I don't want to do it, is because of all the moderation that I would have to do on a server to make sure that the people I invited weren't, you know, saying bad things in the chat and all this other nonsense. It's just blah, 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 blah. And then there's voice chat and all kinds of other stuff. So, you know, there's a lot of consideration going with it other than just, you know, hopping on and playing with viewers. So. It's one of those things, because I really don't want it to, for me to do that, and if for it to just melt down in my face, just like, you know what, I'm done, cut off the stream and all that. No, I don't want to do that. As bad. Oh, that's right. Wolf took it in the face at the very beginning. Wolf, my dude, my bro, I love you, buddy, love you. So we got an Illyrium Core and expanded magazine. So we did get an Illyrium Core, five side offense, and an advanced laser sight. Not that we needed any of that crap, but. Boom. There we go. We got a scientist, Rolf Peterson. Pedersen. Unfortunate name. Very unfortunate name. Let's carry on. We'll back out. We got 10 supplies. How many do I need? 60 to do this? 60 to do that. I could probably get it easy, relatively easy. Battle armor's in one day. Okay, so. Supply drop in 11 days. Well, I mean, we're not getting any supplies, so, you know. Stuff and things. Oh, that's right. I need to do more of these. Okay. Fabricate PCS. Really? 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 That's all I get with you, huh? All I get with you. Why is it an ambush chance when we're fapped? You know what? No, it's okay. 12 will. That lovely, lovely intense training there. Gotta love that one. Ooh, supplies. Now that's a good one. I definitely need those. So I don't want to send. I'm really glad I sent Shogs and Traycon out on that mission. That was really good. That ended up being fairly awesome. You know what I'll do? I'll send Shock out on this one. 40% failure, and then we'll add. Should we send Doc too? Farwell, 8% failure rate. It's because he's so low level, right? So if I sent Syndrin, it'd be zero. Yeah, clear. It's because he's a corporal, I think. I think that's why. Yes, it's because he's a corporal. I could send Sparky. If I sent Sparky, yeah, we could send Sparky. I'm not sure, dude. I kind of want to keep him. We're kind of getting our asses kicked right now. And I want to keep Shogs around. That was definitely a bad idea. You know what? I could, Tater Tot, who's your bond? Sergeant Aurelia. Sergeant. Lots of sergeants. Oh my god. Who is your dude? Who is it? Aurelia A. That's. Yeah, it doesn't even say on there. Who the hell is your bond? Who the hell is your. God damn it. Is it you? I don't remember who's who. No, you're Tate, so it's Sergeant. Yes. And there we go, Tough Love. That's who it is. And you're infiltrating. So yeah, we could go ahead and send you. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and do that. And so let's edit you. I could send the second gauntlet on there, but I'm not gonna do that. We will not send a plasma grenade, we will send a med kit. And you need to be wearing proper uniform there, buddy. And Farwell will also be going. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Predator armor. You have 7 HP. Yeah, we'll roll with that. Wait. Do you have a med kit? You do. Let's grab you a smoke, too. What are you looking at? 14 minus 1. Yeah, you're fine. 0% risk of failure. Gather supplies. We got Tate and Alex. Let's go, boys. Get her done. 5 days. Excellent. I really need to get this upgrade too. 100 supplies. Whew. It's going to be great. It's going to be good. Amazing sauce. I could finally use all my engineers. Yay. Woo. We got got this smash and grab going on here. Got one day. I'm going to have to boost this thing, aren't I? I forgot about that. Well, we tried. You can't say we didn't try there, boys. Can't say we didn't try it. We got battle armor. Yay! New research. Excellent. We got the exosuit. Okay, so purifier autopsy, crispalids, berserkers, faceless. Think we're gonna go crispalids, yeah.
Presumably, the name crispalids.
Yeah. Crispalids! Extra crispy, boys. Order up. Ding! Let's grab. See, didn't I have the ability to recruit somebody? Do I have any more recruits? Let me see here. Do we have any more recruits? No. And I do not have the 15 supplies. Urgh! Damn you, game! Why are recruits not free? Seriously! I should have infinite recruits. Meat grinder! Looks like we got a recruit in the Haven, though. Ooh. Oh my, look at that. That kills me, though, because the last time I did one of these missions, the sit rep bro wasn't on it. So can they just not appear on the mission? Is that how that works? Not really sure. I mean, it'll be good for supplies. It'll be good for corpses. Hopefully we get a couple stun lancers. Maybe. I hope to God so. If we're going to encounter the Zerger Queen, which I don't know if we are, we're definitely going to need to send our good team. That's even a thing anymore. I can't. Flashbang. Good to see that in the future we still have permafrost. Did the aliens provide a cure for global warming? Conflicted. Well, probably. That's one of the weird things about how the weather works is we don't really know. One of the things we do know is that more than likely, if the ice caps start to melt and it injects enough fresh water into the ocean, it will stop the global heat current in the ocean that takes warm water from the equator and transports it north. It's one of the reasons why Britain is so warm for its high latitude. Now, it doesn't make it warm, but it is warm for its latitude. Yes, it is warm for its latitude. Or is it longitude? I can't remember. Anyway, no more Gulf Stream for the UK. Yeah, that's what I'm getting at. So, it's latitude. Anyway, if that were to happen, it would shut down the Gulf Stream, which would then probably trigger the end of the interglacial period that we currently have ourselves in. So, yes, the current thing we're in right now is called an interglacial period. Which is essentially, plain English, means we're between ice ages. That's what it means. And if the ice caps melt, then there will be no Gulf Stream. There'll be no other streams. And then if we shut down the Gulf Stream, then if we shut down all all of the streams will shut down. And that means that none of the warm water will be moving to the north, which means it will actually get colder in the north, which means the ice caps will expand, triggering. Probably an ice age. Probably. All right, let's see. Make weapons available. Shutting down the Gulf Stream, but the current panic is the magnetic pole slipping. Yeah, the magnetic poles are going to flip soon. Yep, that is absolutely correct. Autoloader and advanced scope. I'm not sure you need an autoloader and advanced scope. Expanded magazine and hair trigger looks pretty good, though. Yeah, looks pretty good to me. Where's our mag rifle? Does Hunter have it? Does Hunter have our mag rifle? I think he does. I think he does have our mag rifle. Hang on, let me snatch that. I'm gonna snatch that real quick. Where are you, bud? No, you do not. Where is our mag rifle? It's on the mission, isn't it? Yeah, it's on the mission. Yeah, it's got to be on that mission. Yep, there it is, mag rifle. Okay. I think I'm gonna get another mag rifle. London and Calgary at the same latitude, which should be plenty of perspective of how cold you'd get in England without the Gulf Stream. Yeah. That's kind of what I'm getting at. Okay, let's see. We got 9 days on that. Let's grab the black market. We're gonna grab. Oh God, was it? Is it 30 to buy the mag rifle? So I need like what 20? See, no, we're not gonna sell any Illyrium cores. Sectoid corpses. I'll keep three. I'm gonna sell Viper corpses. Sell one of those. All right, and now we're gonna see if I can buy a mag rifle or not. Maybe 5 days we'll get some stuff too. But I need it. Meow. I need it. Rat meow. Mag rifle. Bada boom. Bada bango. Bada. All right. But yeah, so about the magnetic poles flipping. There's a lot going on with that. The magnetic poles flipping is not necessarily a bad thing. What the problem is that to flip the magnetic poles, the magnetic field of the Earth has weakened a lot. I can't remember the exact numbers, and I don't want to say them off the top of my head because I don't know them by heart. Oh, damn. We got multiple recruits here. Look at this. So I don't know if I don't want to say the wrong numbers. Geo at home has followed. Thank you, sir, for that. Appreciate that. Welcome to the Tango crew, my dude. We're going to take good care of you here at the Tango Hotel. Thank you, sir. I thought you were already followed. Did you unfollow me? What? Why? Why would you do this? Why? It's okay, buddy. Maybe you hit the button. I don't know. But thank you for that follow, sir. All right, so we got a mag weapon. So let's do it. Zerker Queen. Yes, we got the mag weapon. We are weird. Yes, indeed. Welcome to the Tango crew. Indeed. So, but one of the things about that is that the magnetic field has weakened significantly. So any type of solar storm could obliterate our electrical grid if it's strong enough to overcome Earth's magnetic field. And if we had and it's getting weaker and weaker and weaker as the poles look like they're getting closer and closer to the flip. There's also a thing where I can make advanced grenade launchers. And I forgot to get them. Well, isn't that something? I was like, dude, can I make one of these? I think I can make one of these, couldn't I? I'm pretty sure I can make one of these. Yep, you can totally make one of those. You can totally make one of those, bro. All right, I'm going to grab all the good... grab all these good things right here. Attachments. And we will put them on the mag rifle. Boom! Oh, yeah, you also have a problem with the fact that there is a possibility that the sun and all stars can do a thing called micronova, which is essentially like a nova or a supernova, just on a smaller scale that doesn't destroy the star. It just releases, you know, material off of it, and then it goes on a... It's on a cycle, just like all natural things are on a cycle, where it does this like every 12,000 years or so. And it's because of something with the galactic current sheet moving through the galaxy. And every 12,000 years, it comes through our part of space, and it triggers a lot of things happening. Like there was a storm on, what was it? I think it was Neptune or Uranus that reversed course. So it'd be like hurricanes that form in Africa and come off the coast of the United States. It'd be like them forming in Africa and then going down to South Africa. So I believe it formed in the same place as it was moving southward toward the equator. It like changed and went back up. Never done that. It would be crazy. That would put feng shui as a face. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff, a lot of unknowns about this. Like I have no idea. I do best guess. That's kind of how you got to roll with your, it's kind of how you got to roll when you're doing the cost benefit analysis of what exactly to believe. Because, yeah, doing it wrong will definitely get your ass eat up. That's for damn sure. Okay, so 7-9 at 182. That's pretty good. We got to roll with it. Yeah, yeah. I mean, if that's true and it looks like it might be, and it looks like it might be happening soon, it could literally knock out our ability to generate electricity and use electronics. Even if you were to bury a Faraday cage in a mountain, it probably wouldn't help. Save whatever you put in there. So yeah. And the thing about it is it would actually be if we as a civilization were preparing for this catastrophe, if it were gonna happen and we knew it was gonna happen and we were preparing for it properly, we could actually come out the other end with all of our tech, all of our knowledge, all of that stuff. It would be possible, because one of the things we could do is we could shield everything. We could shield the important stuff, properly if we knew what we were doing. And we could build things that would archive our knowledge, especially in like book form kind of thing. And then we could rebuild afterwards. It actually wouldn't be that hard. You know, as monumental civilization-altering ending tasks go, it wouldn't be that hard. All right, who the hell is we sending on this mission? We got a Grenadier, we got Shogs, we got Hunter. We do not have a Shinobi. Is there not a Shinobi in this group? Oh, it's Alex, and I sent his ass on a covert op. He's supposed to be bonding with Joker. Fudge. He's supposed to be bonding with Joker. Did they actually get enough? No, just about halfway up. What's a book, Dad? Yeah, I know, right? Man, that really makes me mad, dude. I completely forgot about I was trying to get them bonded. All right, well, we'll grab another Shinobi. No big deal. Let's see. Do I have another one? No. I got Midnight, who is... Yeah, we're going to have to grab Midnight. Yeah, so we're going to have to back out. Uno mas. We'll grab Midnight. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And we will put somebody else in here. Let's put our Reaper in there for now. And we'll also need to give him the scanning ball. Right? Yeah. We'll give him a scanning ball. Utility items, flashbang, scanning ball. Bam. There you go. All right. Good to go, buddy. Good to go. All right. Let's go grab the Berserker Queen. To be fair, I'd rather have the Archon or the snake suit, but, you know, it's not bad, all things considered. There we go. Ambush enemy troop column. At least this will get us a little bit of corpses and some supplies and such. So that'll be good. That'll be good. And Shinobi. Maybe I could bring Doc as well. 7 and 9. Do we bring Doc? Still 7 and 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Good to me. All right, who needs armor? Is it Midnight? Does Midnight need the armor? He's already got the armor. There it is, baby. Yeah. All right, Knight, you definitely need a little bit of something here. You need a little bit of something there. We can't just let you go like this. Arid, that looks good. That looks good. I will keep the green, and we will make it even more green. Yeah, I like that. I actually quite like that. Yeah, we'll do that. Full disclosure, I'm 55. Fair enough. Fair enough, Cap. Let's see. You've got the mag thing as well. Do I have any scope, expanded mag? What do I have for you? What do I have? Nothing. Did I get another? Okay, we could get an autoloader. Yeah, are there any other weapons that have attachments that I want? No. Could grab the advanced expanded, but I want that for you. Do you have an advanced expanded magazine? No, regular span. So you've got an expanded magazine as well. You've got the good stuff. I mean, I could give the auto loader to you. You know what? We're going to grab the elite auto loader, and I'm going to give you a regular auto loader. And then I'm going to give you the elite auto loader. So you can just go to town. 3 free reloads, baby. 3 free reloads. Glorious. I'd say that works. Dude, I really want a sword. Yeah, you're right, dude. I'm probably going to end up getting a plasma freaking sword. It's insanity. Insanity. Flaming KM. Greetings and salutations. What's up, buddy? Hope you're doing well. Cheers to you, my friend. Take out 2nd Advent Regional HQ, you magnificent bastard. Damn, dude. God, man, that's great, dude. I'm so happy. So happy for you. I really wish my campaign was going as well as yours. You know what's really funny is I haven't gotten an autopsy on a drone yet either. The corpse thing in this game is just ridiculous. All right, boys, we got Operation Bleeding Gods. Baseline enemy activity is 10 to 12. We're going 7 to 9 with a full squad. Almost a full squad. Ambush Advent Troop Column. Who do we got on this? Who is it, boys? Let's see. We got Hunter, Shogalicious, Tracon the Great, the Mighty, yes, indeed, Crypto, Joker, Midnight, and Doc. My dudes, are we ready? I haven't even looked at any of your stuff. Oh, this is so bad. Let's see. Do you want to... What do we want to do here? I actually did not look at any of their stuff. You got 15 minus 3. I'll give you 12 mobility. Since we're such a full group, I actually think I'm going to flashbang, do that. Ooh. You have 85 aim. What I am going to do is I'm going to give you this. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Yeah, you can have... Yeah. Yep. Why do you have that? Why do you have that instead of a regular med kit? Let's do a regular med kit on there. Oh, yeah. It's because I sent you on that mission and I wanted you to have it. Yeah, that's right. Yep, and we will give you a laser pistol. Yep, and I will also give you... Let's see, can we grab another... Really? No? Not a zilch zip. Do I have any... Nope, don't have any of that either. I was going to get another one of these. Oh, that's right, you're using one. I gave one to Joker, too. Should I get that one back? Could be good. Could be good, right? Can I get on you? 88. Yeah, I mean, you will have, like, what, 10 mobility if I do that? I could get rid of the med kit. Yeah, let's do it. We'll give you a double plasma grenade. You can roll with that. Trace around. Do I really give you double plasma grenades? I don't think I need to take that many plasma grenades. Flashbang? You need a flashbang? You got a flashbang. You also got a grenade. You got grenades. So... Yeah, I think that's good. Everybody's got a blade of armor. I think we're good to go. You actually need something else as well, and I think I will give you a flashbang.
As well.
Yeah, so we got flashbangs galore. I don't even know if you can flashbang the beast. I'm not really sure. Luckily, we probably do enough damage to where we won't need to, I don't think. Does anybody else need armor? Anybody? Oh, that's right. We got an exosuit. So, damn, I'm not bringing a technical, am I? Am I bringing a technical? I think I am. Yes, Joker. Joker's a technical. Joker! You don't exactly have any magnetic weapons yet, but full predator armor and full lasers in my team. Nice. Gonna try mags soon. Very cool. You gotta be careful, man. If they sneak up on you and they go up too high, man, you'll end up running into Mutant Elites with freaking laser weapons. Not a good time. Not a good time there, buddy. High-pressure tanks? I think not, sir. Double the rockets. Double your fun! It's pretty good. You have 13 mobility with the bolt caster, so we should be A-okay, boys. A-okay. I'm actually wondering if maybe I should get... Since you got two rockets now, if I should give you the regular rifle and give her the bolt caster. Things to think about. Nah, we're good. And we're off! Full honor and glory awaits! To victory! Well, Flamin', I mean, I'm not really rolling around in the mag weapons either. I kinda got like two of them. Okay. Right as I send out my next best team. Woo-wee! Dude, this playthrough has been like extra spicy. It's like, hey, you know what? Maybe next time we should try Legendary. And it's like, no, they just updated the Chosen. I think I'm going to wait one more turn and then we'll go on Legendary. Because I'm going to whoop its ass. I'm going to do all this stuff. And this entire time... has just been this game being like, oh, you think you're good enough for Legendary? Here, take this. Huh? Hey, let me now. That's what it feels like. This entire campaign has felt like that. The entire time. Is this Legendary? No. This is Commander difficulty. But, I mean, it is Long War on Commander. And it, you know, so. And there's mods and stuff. And, yeah, it's definitely difficult. All right, so what we do is we abort this mission that I just friggin' went on. We abort. Abortion! We abort it. And we got a new retaliation. Operation Broken Wolf. So I aborted that because I just set my thing on it. Oh, man, this sucks. It's the hunter. Okay. Well, at least it's not the assassin. Thank God. What's the hunter done? What's the hunter got going on? Lightning reflexes. Adversary is the Reapers. He also is shell shock. This doesn't take increased damage for explosions. Ah, that's right. That's right. So one of the things I need to do immediately is go into here, grab you. So we got our Reaper back. I need to put somebody in the... Do I need to put somebody in there? I mean, for the few hours that I'm going to be flying, I probably should, right? So what is it? New Indonesia? Yeah, New Indonesia. They're recruiting. Let's just... let's just do you. Do I have enough? Wait. Tracon's got plasma. You've got plasma. Okay, that's good. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll just throw her in there for a minute, and we'll give her squad view soldiers, and we will load out, and now we'll replace one of the grenades with this. There we go. Min max to hell, boys. That's what we're doing today. Min max to hell. Probably the best I've done in any game. Dude, it sounds great. Plus, I've had millions of games that went bad for us or whatever. Yes. But I think you're the better player. Well, thank you, sir. I very much appreciate that. I mean, was it last campaign or the one before that? Dude, it was like every single day, dude. I was just stomping the shit out of Advent all the time. Very rarely were they able to do anything to me. But I mean, I'm trying really, really hard this campaign, and it is whooping my ass a little bit. Just a tiny bit. All right, let's go do it. Let's do it. I still have yet to lose any soldiers somehow. I know, it's crazy, right? It's crazy. I usually end up losing like one or two recruits or stuff like that. So let's see. Hussar. Okay, we got you boys. Ready to rock and roll? Yes. And we've got plenty of room. Let's grab Sparky. Let's grab Specialist, Syndrin. No, we need to grab Reiku. And the reason we're grabbing Reiku is because Reiku does bonus damage to the Hunter because he's an asshole. Yes, because the Hunter is an asshole. That's right. Reiku here has an ability. I forget where it is, but it says it does 100% damage to assholes. So, got to remember that. 8 hacking and 5 style offense. All right. You have 71. I mean, I could give it to you. We could do that. Stop the retaliation. It's only 7-9. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this might not be so bad. This might not be so bad at all. Let's see. What do we got? So I mean, you guys are all specced out already, and I just need one more, right? Uno más. Uno más. Who else gets to come? I guess we could bring Doc. Yeah, we've got Shinobi. That's what we need. We need a Shinobi. We got Hunter on site. We got Hunter on site with a laser waffen. So we'll have an extra dude there. Yeah. Yeah, this is going to be glorious. And my dudes, we'll be doing this next time. That's right, my boys. This is the end of the stream. I want to thank you guys for being here. It is so very awesome that you guys came by today. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I know I enjoyed streaming for you, and I want to thank you for being here. Yeah, I know, Flaming Cam. Unfortunately, I have to go, and I don't have enough time to do the whole mission, so thank you guys for being here. I very much appreciate it. I am humbled every single day that you guys come and watch me purge Xenos Scum. I want to thank you for that. Tomorrow, we will return to Phoenix Point. That's right. 0800, 8 a.m. Central Standard Time. We'll be picking up our campaign in Phoenix Point, where we will give it the old college try. Give it the go. We're most of the way through the game. I just kind of got bogged down there for a few days in doing a bunch of other stuff that I really shouldn't have been doing, I guess. I guess I got too many teams or something. Something's going wrong, right? I got too many teams, and it's making me having to do too many raids or something. I don't know. But we're gonna be diving back into that. And then Monday, we'll be back with Valheim. That's right. We might be doing some Sunday Tango, so we might be doing this mission on Sunday. So keep your eyes peeled. Keep your eyes on the Twitters and on the Facebooks, if that's where you guys follow me at, to know when I go live. Twitch doesn't seem to want to do it the way it should. I have no idea why. Steam doesn't either, so I don't know what to do about that. But, yes, we may be doing some Sunday Tangos in the afternoon, so keep your eyes open for that. And then we'll be back Monday with Valheim, where we'll be giving away, once again, the game Valheim. You can enter by typing, hashtag giveaway. Anyone can enter. Anyone can win. But subs get 5 times the chance. And we'll be giving it away Monday at 12 CST. Unfortunately, the person who claimed it last time could not fully claim it because they had some technical issues or whatever. And so they decided to give it back to the community rather than claiming the monetary prize. So thank you for that very much. Mod with the most, Mr. Jokerchef. Appreciate it, buddy. So very awesome. And on that note, my dudes, it has been an absolute pleasure and an honor. And I will see you guys next time. Peace out, my bros. Peace out.